So the Velvet Birdcage, how did you start?
Well, we started in a bedroom. We started from home in a bedroom, just two sisters trying to do something a little bit different. And then it just grew from there, basically. So it was one idea of doing bridesmaid dresses for all different sizes, all different shapes, but suiting someone's shape rather than having to wear something you're forced to wear.
When we're looking at vintage stuff,
yep.
Which is a terrible term to have to try and pin anything on.
Yeah.
But when you get up to the more formal wear and ball gowns and that sort of stuff, really, since the golden age of Hollywood, would you think designs have changed?
Do you know what? What they do is they just go around in a recycle. And so your golden age, as it were, is the golden age, and then everyone learns from them. That's what I think. And then you go up to the new designs, as it were, and then you get to a point where there is no further to go. So you take the old and you recycle it into the new. And that's exactly what we do. We're completely inspired by old Hollywood. Is like my fave era. So that's how we see it anyway. So keep it to the side, otherwise you're gonna be fashion roadkill. Okay.
There's got to be a lead time to this, because you're this is effectively a bespoke service.
Yes.
Most of the time.
Yes, absolutely.
So if someone's interested in talking to you, how long in the future do they need to be planning?
Depends what you want. So if you want something fully bespoke, sort of 4 to 5 months we need. If it's it depends how many beads. You know, we have customers who have 10,000, 20,000 beads on a dress. Right. So it depends on that. But regularly, kind of 10 to 12 weeks.
It had to be you. Somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, and even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be me. But they wouldn't do,
for nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, dear, I love you still.
It had to be you, wonderful you, just had to be you.
Imagine, but because your prices seem to be extremely reasonable.
Yes.
But that would mean that, these, we're not, what we're looking at is, it's not 100% silk, is it? You're using
some of them. Some
fabrics.
Of them are. Okay. No. Yes, some of them are best silks. But what you're experiencing in this bridal shop is not a bridal shop. We're in control of everything that's being made, and we source everything ourselves. And you're buying direct from designers rather than someone down the chain. Take everyone's got to take their cut. So that's how we can keep our prices quite reasonable, and we're very good at sourcing and finding things from different areas.
Okay, so will you be planning to do any other events this year, or is everyone going to have to wend their way to Worthing to meet you?
A little bit, yeah. We do tend to stay a little bit in Worthing, running the shop day to day, designing, and we try and do everything ourselves. Gets a little bit overwhelming. But yeah, we wanted to do this tonight because we've been promising to do something for about 6 years.